Why is Amendment 3 on the ballot this year? Keneisha Deas speaks for the family of Lisa Ann Millican, a little girl who was kidnapped and murdered. 40 years later, one of her killers will soon be up for parole because her death sentence was commuted by a prior governor. Amendment 3 and the Lisa Ann Millican story, Friday on Fox 54 News after the World Series.